Ms. Anderson, just a reminder that today is an inquiry into the causes, relevant factors, and better management of the romantic choices you've made during your adult life.
Yep, I understand. I think it depends what you mean by a bed frame.
Ms. Anderson, it's a frame a bed goes in. Just answer the question.
Yeah, no, I am answering the question. I just don't.
Yeah, well, okay. Did this man who stayed with you for 10 months have a frame for his bed, or was his mattress on the floor of his nasty, nasty room?
I don't recall.
Actually, I didn't require a bed base because the mattress was propped up by 10 to 12 milk crates.
Milk crates, okay.
That I stole from the deli down the road.
Jumping to 2018 now, you were romantically involved with a Francisco Tillman, whom you describe in your written statement as a musician.
That's right, yes.
Is it not actually true that his band was in fact an experimental poetry and noise collective?
I don't recall.
Well, I can play a track from his SoundCloud if that was...
That won't be necessary.
I would contend that we did not get any airplay on Triple J because we were too real.
Ms. Anderson, when you started seeing Chad Ridley...
I'm sorry, who?
Chad Ridley, who you started seeing in the summer of 2015.
I don't think you have the right information.
He's also known as Spooge.
Oh, Spooge, yeah.
Ms. Anderson, I'm going to play you a recording now.
If I date another man who pisses in a cup next to his bed, kill me.
What happened following this statement?
From memory, I got cute bangs.
And then?
I dated a man who pissed in a cup next to his bed again. But he didn't actually know that I was allergic.
I'm sorry, just for clarity here, are we talking about the Rory who tricked you into thinking you were Polly or the Rory who only ate white foods?
Neither.
So this is a Rory separate to those two Rorys?
Yes, this is the third Rory.
The third Rory. Can we take a break, please? You told her she was acting like she had full-blown bipolar. Now, did you have any psychiatric knowledge to back this up?
No, but during the day in question, she was happy and then later extremely sad.
Could it be that the sad emotion that you mentioned may have been triggered by you commenting my boo love heart emoji on your colleague Sarah's Instagram post on that same day?
Yes, that may have contributed to the bipolar.
I mean, you haven't even asked me about Callum, and he was really great.
Oh, honey, don't make me play the tape.
No, we were just hanging out. Mary's a cool chick, though.
It's Minnie.
Oh, is it? I don't know who we're talking about then.
He seems awesome.
Hey, if you enjoyed that, make sure you subscribe to the Feed's YouTube channel.
And you can watch these videos here. See you next time.